And it came to pass that I beckoned unto them, and I also did say unto them with a loud voice, that they should come unto me and partake of the fruit which was desirable above all other fruit.